Hi friends, welcome back to my channel again. Now in this video I will explain you about chloroplast. Some students will confuse what is the difference between chloroplast and chlorophyll. So I will explain you about chloroplast in this video with help of diagram and labeling. So please watch the video and please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. So friends, now I will explain about chloroplast. Now I will explain about its structure. Chloroplast contains three membranes. The outer membrane is stacked sac-like structure which is called as grana. Grana is a site for trapping of solar energy, or grana helps in light reaction. And the under membrane is stroma. Stroma is a site for happening of dark reaction. We can also call as enzymatic reaction. Stroma is quite opposite to grana. In this enzymatic reaction, or due to this enzymatic reaction, glucose is produced, and this glucose will be converted into starch. Grana is the site for trapping solar energy, or grana is the site where light reaction takes place. In stroma dark reaction takes place, or enzymatic reaction takes place. These both are similar. Due to this enzymatic reaction, glucose is produced. At last, glucose is converted into starch. So we can say that chloroplast play an important role in preparation of food in the plants. So this is about the structure of chloroplast. Now some of the substances. There are several substances which are present in the chloroplast. There are some of the substances which helps in capturing the sunlight. The substances which are present in the chloroplast that helps in capturing of sunlight are called as photosynthetic pigments. The substances which are present in the chloroplast that helps in capturing of sunlight are called as photosynthetic pigments. These play a key role in making of food. Why? Because due to this photosynthetic pigments, or with the help of these photosynthetic pigments, glucose is produced, and the plants will convert glucose into starch. We know that from starch food is produced. So indirectly, these photosynthetic pigments or chloroplast helps in or plays a key role in preparation of food. So this is about structure of chloroplast. Now chlorophyll. Many of the students will confuse between chlorophyll and chloroplast. Friends, chlorophyll is present inside the chloroplast. There are thylakoid membranes in chloroplast. Two major chlorophyll pigments. These two major chlorophyll pigments are attached to the thylakoids. So we can say that this chlorophyll is present inside the chloroplast. Inside the chloroplast, thylakoids are present. To these thylakoids, two major chlorophyll pigments are present. So chlorophyll is present inside the chloroplast. There is chlorophyll also helps in preparation of food. There are two types of chlorophyll. They are chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. This chlorophyll A is blue greenish in color, and chlorophyll B is yellow in color. And if we see about the structure of this chlorophyll, it is similar to the structure of what we call hemoglobin. Hemoglobin pigment. इट इज प्रेजेंट इन आवर ब्लड. इट इज अ रेड कलर पिगमेंट विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ आयरन. इट इज रेड कलर्ड एंड इट हेल्प्स इन ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इनसाइड द ब्लड. हीमोग्लोबिन पिगमेंट. द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ क्लोरोफिल एंड हीमोग्लोबिन पिगमेंट आर सिमिलर विद ईच अदर. सो नाउ वी विल सी सम ऑफ द फंक्शंस ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट. ड्यूरिंग फोटोसिंथेसिस देर आर सेवरल फंक्शंस ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट. देर आर सम ऑफ द थ्री फंक्शंस, सिंपल फंक्शंस ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट. फर्स्ट वन इज, आई हैड सेड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट फोटोसिंथेसिस. इन दैट वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट ऑटोलाइसिस, नथिंग बट स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सनलाइट इज कॉल्ड एज ऑटोलाइसिस. One of the function of chloroplast is also called autolysis, and the second function is it converts light energy into chemical energy. And the third function is reduction of carbon dioxide into carbohydrates. Nothing but plants will use carbon dioxide in the process of photosynthesis. Now they will convert this carbon dioxide into carbohydrates. These are the three simple and main functions of this chloroplast. So friends, chloroplast is very simple. If we write any answer about chloroplast like this in the exam, we will get by to by marks. So now I will draw the chloroplast diagram. So friends, here I will show you roughly but with some techniques how to draw the chloroplast diagram simply. In exam you can draw neatly. Now first you need to draw oval shaped structure. This is the oval shaped structure. You draw under membrane around this. The width between two membranes should be less than this. Actually, I am drawing roughly, so I am drawing like this. Now you need to draw two thin ovals in this. Inside you draw thin ovals. These are called as starch grains, where the food will be produced or stored. This is stroma. You need to shade with pencil lightly inside the chloroplast. Now you need to draw all the thylakoids, stroma thylakoid and grana thylakoid. There are two types of thylakoids. You need to attach one of the thylakoid to the stroma thylakoid. Inside you have to shade with pencil. So this is the outer membrane. This is the starch grain. Inside the part what you will shade it is called as stroma. One you can name it as grana thylakoid. And the other one you can name it as stroma thylakoid. Now you need to, in front of this thylakoid you need to draw disc shaped and you need to name that as grana. At the top of the thylakoid you need to draw like this. And you need to label it as grana. Now you have to draw one of the circle and you need to name it as liquid globule. Now these are the labelings of this diagram. So friends, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.